Hello everyone, today we will look and drive the BMW M760 Li with 610 horsepower, 800 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in just 3.7 seconds. We are currently in the Sport Plus mode in Rotterdam, the Netherlands, and this car is the finest BMW you can get. Fast, powerful, comfortable, long distance cruiser, very sharp. The engine is very powerful. It has every technological feature you can think of. Soft, close, Bowers and Wilkins head-up display, heated steering wheel, massaging system, cooling, perfume system in the climate control. I mean, this car is a dream to drive. What a car. It has the gesture control, the 360 camera system, lane assist. The starting price in the Netherlands is 250,000 euros. But this one is a lot more because this one has the full package. For example, it has the screens in the back. It has the VIP package, as I call it. The panoramic sunroof with the sky lounge. The illumination of the ambient lighting is also integrated in the panoramic sunroof at night. That's very, very cool. I mean, it has every possible feature. It's an amazing car. What a car. The sound is also really good on this car because I didn't like the previous generation 7 series, but this one, they have done it. Look at this car. The massage system is now working. It's on the door. And of course, the camera system. Let me show it to you. 360 camera, gesture control. And you can do this. You can look around the car, 360 camera. What I love about this car, I mean, it is very fast. It has every technological feature you can think of. It goes, it has the sound, it has the looks. I love the M760 Li. I love comfortable cars and with a great sound like this. And the V12 engine. This is the most powerful engine that BMW built. And they have done it. This same engine is also put in the Rolls-Royce Ghost. But this one is more powerful. It has the perfume system. You can choose between two perfume settings, and this display is also very nice. It has, of course, the Sport and Comfort Eco Pro mode. And you can choose between the different stylings. This Eco, this is normal, this is Sport. And I love the gesture control. This model, this car was the first with the gesture control for the multimedia system. Even the Bowers & Wilkins sound system have the the lights integrated in it, the illumination. You can see the head-up display. There are different settings for the head-up display as well. The M760 Li is the most powerful engine available, V12, 6 liter with 610 horsepower on this model. This model is produced between 2015 and 2019. I drove the facelift M760 Li. You can find it on my channel, Aladdin61 YouTube. The exterior design has different details, like the cerium gray colors. And what I like on this car as well is the night vision. There's a button over here. When I press that, you can see the night vision right now. It's integrated in it, in the screen. At night, it shows you the pedestrians, the bicycles and the cars better than your eyes. And with the laser headlights, it can mark the pedestrians. Amazing car. 0 to 62 in just 3.7 seconds. I mean, that's something else, because this car weighs 2,155 kilograms. What a car. This is one of my favorite BMWs of all time. This is the car I would buy. Of course, you have the M5, the M3. But this one has something else. I like sedan cars like this. Let's accelerate between 40 to 80. Without problems. What a car. Effortless. Effortless driving is this car. Oh, the only thing, this middle part with the V12 logo scratches easily. That's, I think, something that BMW has to improve. Thank you for watching Alatin61. I hope you enjoyed this video. The back seat of the mighty M760 Li. I love this BMW individual interior. I love the color combination and the diamond design in the seats and on the armrests. Now let's start with the entertainment system. This is now a touchscreen, so you can control everything from the back seats. Interior lighting is adjustable. The Bauer and Wilkins sound system, lighting, the navigation, the music, the apps, you can control everything. It has also the 7-inch display tablet over here. So with this tablet you can also control the sunshades. Now let me show it to you. Sunshades, so I want to close or open this sunshade. When I press this,